one of the most highly penetrated categories, a commodity almost, appearing in 99% of households and playing a pervasive role in the lives of South Africans on a daily basis. Bread is the cornerstone of basic nutrition and has been the lifeblood of human sustenance and celebration for eons. Its undeniable blank canvas enables bread to be a carrier or a contributor to any meal occasion. Bread symbolizes a form of unity, of coming together, within the magical chemistry of combining flour, water, and yeast lies the personification and essential bond that humans not only have with bread, but also with one another. Ultimately, a product that is undeniably a provider and a nurturer. It's also a reminder of our essential humanity and reflects the spirit of togetherness, community, support, family, friends, and Ubuntu. The South African Grain Information Service, SAGIS, estimates the size of the pan-baked bread market in South Africa at 2.3 billion loaves per annum. Put literally, this equates to 2 slices of bread per person per day, a sizable category by anyone's terms. Let's break it down. The majority of these 2.3 billion loaves are sold through the informal market of spazas or tuck shops, a prominent yet unrecorded retail sector. The formal retail sales of bread, as reported by Nielsen's, show the size of this channel as 517 million loaves or 6.4 billion rand per annum, with growth of 5.2% and 9.4% respectively. This highly competitive environment, where consumers have become more demanding of better pricing and easy access to products, has tested the agility of big brands to meet consumers' needs by remaining relevant and staying top of mind. Premier FMCG is one of 3 sizable key players that contribute to 85% of the formal retail volumes. Blue Ribbon Bread is the flagship brand within Premier's portfolio. At number 3 in the market, it has been one of South Africa's most beloved household brands since 1882, providing families with quality loaves for 135 years. Our commitment to delivering superior quality bread goes without saying. It's in our DNA. Blue Ribbon's more recent brand history is a colorful one. From our Made For You positioning in 2014, we expanded the brand into more regions and more homes with new variants. Recognizing that flavor was the key to our success, in 2015, we began to own the word taste. Showing cool mums filling lunchboxes with that yum taste was the springboard that elevated Blue Ribbon in the hearts and taste buds of our consumers. In 2017, we launched Squares, a revolution in lunchbox convenience. Squares are now the 3rd largest SKU in the buns and rolls category. In 2019, we entered a new and exciting period of our journey. In June, we added 2 new Squares variants, low GI whole wheat squares and low GI multi-seeded and oats squares, both of which meet the needs of health-conscious consumers. And now, we're ready to start a new brand positioning chapter by tapping into the heart of what bread and Blue Ribbon embody in the lives of our consumers. Blue Ribbon is the taste that brings us together. Our aim is to evoke the sentiment of bread as the unifying factor, and for the moments we share with Blue Ribbon to be distinct and memorable. And it is through our proud heritage and the symbolism of our Blue Ribbon as a mark of great distinction that we are relaunching with a renewed sentiment of togetherness and moments shared. To do this, we'll be introducing a progressive formulation change to ensure we continue to deliver superior tasting bread and repackaging Blue Ribbon in a way that will literally turn the category on its side. The new design is simple, clear yet overtly bold, as it symbolically makes reference to the soft flowing curves of a ribbon whilst allowing for greater brand presence and for a highly impactful standout on shelf. To support our relaunch and new positioning, we have produced a heartwarming new TV commercial that conveys an array of special moments. In keeping with the rising demand for healthier bread products and the specific need for more dietary fiber in our everyday diets, we're also adding an exciting new line extension. Introducing Blue Ribbon's new duo, a white bread with that recognizable yum taste combined with all the goodness of brown bread. A truly yummy, all-in-one, high-in-fiber source of vitamin D solution offers consumers even greater variety whilst still delivering that great yum taste. The bread shopper generally shops on autopilot. However, the innovative and impactful new packaging will drive differentiation, create greater shelf standout, and encourage trial. Bright new packaging highlights the quality, premiumization, and added benefits. Duo has a higher trade margin than our current Blue Ribbon white bread offering. Attract new consumers into the dual or health segment. Opportunity to uptrade our more health-conscious consumers from brown and white bread, resulting in increased basket spend. In order for us to accommodate the new addition, Duo will replace our fuel lifestyle loaf. All these changes and innovations will be supported with a significant through-the-line brand investment of 50 million rand. Using multiple marketing platforms, including TV and in-store, the strategy will be to drive awareness of the new packaging as well as the launch of the Duo variant. Communication at point of purchase is key. You'll find impactful communication and call to action at home shelf. Wet demos will reinforce our superior yum taste credentials. Wobblers will be placed in franchise stores to disrupt shoppers and create top-of-mind awareness. By being our trade partner, you'll be at the forefront of not only introducing a new and improved Blue Ribbon to the market, but you'll be redefining what it means to share memorable moments. Let's share them together. Blue Ribbon, the taste that brings us together.